Did you know that Apple Explained didn't mention Siri until the iOS 7 part instead of the iOS 5 part? I had noticed it today, but I didn't see it at first because it was a little bit hard to notice. But yeah, just watch the iOS 5 part on the linked video down in the description and you'll notice. I will not copy the video or any part of it.